Hey guys, currently there's a video being uploaded right now that is the final of I Killed Tails until he begs for mercy. It almost took 10 days to finally be able to get Tails to be killed 98 times. So now I'm gonna use debug mode to say sorry to him. This is basically mayhem. I want him to go Super Saiyan Salt! So let's do it. Over 9,000! Presses of the X button later. Boom. We've gotten Tails 3 lives. Let's actually use the thing that's supposed to give him lives. An extra life box. 14, 15, 16, 17 lives. That's a special number because that was how many lives we were at for the final part when we started it. Let's get more lives because he matters so much. Oh my god, I gave Tails 47 lives. Tails, I am literally sorry. Let's give him more lives. More lives shall be given to the fox. 78 lives. Ninety-one, ninety-two, ninety-three, and Knuckles, ninety-four, and Knuckles, ninety-five, and Knuckles, ninety-six, and Knuckles, ninety-seven, and Knuckles, ninety-eight, and Knuckles. And finally, which one will Tails pick? Of course he picks him first, and then Knuckles as a bonus. I've given Tails what he wants. I am telling him sorry by giving him... I gave him an extra life. Literally, we started off the series with 98 lives. And we ended it... And then I gave Tails an extra life, so he has 99 lives. I killed Tails on that save file one time before starting it. So my work was already done for one literal death that wasn't even on camera. And just so Tails feels vanquished, he's gonna literally destroy the first boss. Easily. Boom! Shakalaka! Let's see if Tails gets a continue. Oh my god. That's a lot of points. That's a lot of points. It's at 100K. Boop, boop. So, Tails, I wanted to tell you, I am literally sorry for killing you 98 times in there. Basically, my favorite Sonic game. By the way, fun fact, all the parts, part 1 through 8, actually were filmed with the original Sonic Mania, downloadable on the Nintendo eShop. But the part 9 was actually filmed with the Plus update. Not because I recently got it. I've had it for ever since day one. I probably had it like 9 or 10 hours after shipments came. I think they came in the middle of the night or something, I don't know. Sir Tails, if you feel vanquished, and if you feel overpowered, that's what I want you to feel. I was only joking around, because every Sonic YouTuber has to kill Tails a certain amount of times. I was originally going to do 25, but obviously I would have to kill you too many times, so I decided to go with destroying your save file for a bit, and then I would make your save file literally overpowered. That's my... Boom, that was pretty fast for Tails. I'm normally faster with levels with Sonic. I'm not gonna do Chemical Plant since I try a speedrun Chemical Plant Zone Act 1. I'm always able to see the cutscene, and the drop dash is a good thing to use in a Chemical Plant speedrun. By the way,
I do it better when I'm in the normal story mode of Mania mode or Encore mode without debug mode being enabled. Or without debug mode being enabled, but I
don't even know. But anyway, thanks for watching the stupid series. I might do a playthrough of Sonic Mania with Tails. Probably not. I don't know. Just expect more Sonic Mania videos coming soon. Because I'm not giving up on this game. It's my favorite game, so I'll have to make more videos about it. Duh. How it goes when you have a YouTube channel. If you make gaming videos, then I think you would feel obligated to make a gaming YouTube video. This might be a faster way of speedrunning the stage, because you can literally skip the water. This is ideal. This is the ideal way of playing Sonic Mania if you want to speedrun. Just speedrun with Tails. I know he's basically the easy mode, but it doesn't matter. The best times is the only thing that matters. It doesn't matter if I just got hit there. I would literally take 2 minutes to speedrun this stage normally. Now the brute force boss. This boss is infamous for just hit it and you don't have super. Because how else are you going to defeat this boss? Waiting around? Nope. That's not how people go. That was probably the fastest time I've ever played Chemical Plant. Bun dun dun dun! Anyway, I'll see you next time, guys. Bye.